My girlfriend left me. I was feeling real down. My friend said, let's go to a record store. I asked him where the cheapest store in town.
Rhino, hey, the place to go. Rhino, hey, the place to go. Rhino, hey, the place to go. Rhino, hey, the place to go.
Couldn't take the risk. Went to Field of Zad, but the selection there was bad.
My records, records, records. Hey, my records, less than a beckon. Hey, my records. Rhino is my favorite fence for my LPs. I get more sense.
Wreck. Went to Doremi, couldn't dig the fee. Went to Record Shack, but I keep coming back to
Rhino Records. Is Rhino has such groovy guys from you since they let you slide.
Went to Manny Aaron, he wasn't caring. Went to Music City, but the price there was shitty.
Rhino Records is the mecca. Hey, Rhino
has a lot of class. Come on in and show your ass. So I walked into the store. I saw these records galore. They were even all over the floor. Bought as much as I could afford. I went back to my room. I slid it all over the spindle. And then I plugged up the hole. That record made me feel so good. It made me feel alright.
R-H-I-N-O.
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 R-H-I-N-O. R-H-I-N-O.